What do we do now?
We wait.
Yes, but while waiting. Is that her?
Get out of the way. Drive, pop the fuck out of it.
This is a hard-hitting political story.
It's the arse end of a hard-hitting political story.
Is she going into the...
He? No.
So what you're saying is we're going to be outside on one of the hottest days of the year, waiting for a girl who may or may not live in this house that may or may not belong to her because she may or may not be having an affair with the public works minister.
More or less.
More, actually.
Sounds completely made up.
Just go ahead and fire yourself now. Avoid the rush.
What are you doing?
Calling the desk.
Hello?
What about her name? Do we have her name
I'm
yet?
Not even sure she exists. The tip of the anonymous tip-off was blunt. What are you doing?
Writing the story.
Hmm? What are you doing?
Writing the story!
What story? Nothing's happened yet.
The only way we're gonna get out of here is if we write a story.
The neighbors don't appear to be home.
Oh, I have some very relevant and interesting quotes. Describe the house to me.
Why are you so desperately attacking this girl?
I don't discriminate.
Every day.
Oh, every day.
No, except for illegal aliens. I go after them pretty viciously.
Every day. Every day.
You mean asylum seekers?
That's all semantics. It's usually inverted pyramid structure, with the most important facts up front and end with the least important.
Complications resulting from pneumonia.
Slipped in a bar of soap.
Let's start with the fact that she's most probably a gold digger. We'll end with the fact that she may not be. Right.
Every day.
That's enough.
Okay.
Does anybody in the office actually know who Lord Jones is, honestly?
What do you mean, do I know who Lord Jones is?
I have absolutely no fucking idea who Lord Jones is.
I'm going over there.
When the results get back from the lab, let's do coffee.
We were mavericks, man. We were wild.
Don't you want to be an important part of the story?
I thought this was an important part of the story.
This is the arse end of the story.
Would you two shut up? I'm trying to listen.
It's called cooperation.
I'm told there was lots of tears and throwing things.
Now, what, I've had enough of you.
This rape victim on page 3 is very good looking.